super easy, right? Isn't this just lovely? It's warm outside, the sun is shining, and we have cool drinks. Could it be any better? Literally perfect. Do you want some more? Oh boy, this is unbelievable. It's already finished. But wait, I have an idea. My name is not G as in genius for no reason. Yeah, let's just make some music if we have nothing left to drink. Because music is always an option. But to make good music, we'll need a few more things. Anything down here? This is I always bump my head. That hurts.
Oh, Groovy.
It happens. At least I found something. This bottle here is already empty. We don't need it anymore. We just need the right music on such a lovely summer's day. And since our cups are empty anyhow, we might make some music with them. Are you up for it? Yeah! Okay, hey, look over there. Ta-da! That is our musical instrument. But wait, something went wrong. First, the paper has to be put on top of it, and we still need a rubber band. Ah, can I have your hairband? That is just perfect to fasten the paper. Thank you. You'll get it back later. Or maybe not. But for now, let's put the paper on top of it and fasten the rubber. The rubber band hit me in the face. You'll have to be careful, otherwise it will hurt a lot. But it doesn't matter. We'll just take a new rubber band. Wait, where did it go? Oh boy, I have to rummage around again. Ah, because I just hurt myself a second ago, could you help me and tighten the rubber band? Thanks very much. Here you go. Very good. And now you just have to scrap the rubber band around the cup. Very nice. Good job. You are very, very talented. And now it's a plucking instrument. Somehow I just can't do it. So I'll just conjure up one. Ta-da! There it is, my plucking instrument. Now I'll show you how to pluck the rhythm. Attention and go! Yeah! Okay, now it's your turn. Wow, that works just perfectly. Running like a clockwork. And now let's do it together. One, two, three. Yeah! Yeah! Let's get that party started! Woo!
If you want to hear a snappy sound.
trash laying in front of my trailer.
Oh, boy. I clean up tomorrow.